Hello and welcome back on Creative Gardening, guys. Today I'm going to show you how to use this metal. These are metal tin cans which you get it for, like, you get this tinned mangoes or tinned something stuff you get inside this. So I thought, why not use this for growing plants? So I had created a hole for this, and just growing like this does not look good. So first we are going to paint it, and then we are going to plant something inside this. Okay, so I'll show you how to paint this. Like, first take your sandpaper and just rough it, just do like this. So that your, basically this allows you for your paint to stick on this. So give it a light coat of sanding to your surface. Okay, this much is enough. Now the second step is to choose a paint. I chose this Asian Paints enamel red. Don't go for wall paints, go for enamel paints when you're painting these kind of surfaces, because it will stick to, because these paints are made for this kind of containers and this type of surfaces. So use a proper paint for proper surface, okay? So now I'm going to just make sure that you give it a stir, because the oil will be up. So give it a stir and then start painting. Okay guys, this thing is like painted, it has been drying for a day. I painted it yesterday, and today we are going to plant it. Before planting it, make sure that you have a drain hole inside this container, and over that drain hole just place a small stone or a pebble so that your soil does not dry out with this, with the whole thing. I'm using this potting soil which has cocoa peat and vermicompost inside this. So just fill your container half with this. And I'm using a money plant for this container, because you can keep this on some height and it will be trailing, it will look nice. So I'm using a money plant. This is a normal money plant which you can find in any of the nursery over here. And just tear open the whole cover. I use my hands rather than scissors. And then gently take out the whole thing. You can take out some soil out of this if you feel like your plant won't fit inside your pot. I'm going to do the same thing, just going to remove it a little bit. And then again fill this with your I hope you guys like this new creative ideas. You can use it in your home. It doesn't take a lot of time for doing these small projects, and it will have a huge impact on your living spaces. Like, you can keep it around a coffee table or in your kitchen or in your bedroom, anywhere. This plant is also it's recommended to use inside, and these are indoor plants. Basically, we all live in apartments and small spaces. We don't have that big huge gardens to go out and garden. So these small things will give a great touch in your home. So try this project out and let me know about how did you feel about this whole project. I really enjoy doing all these kind of projects. It takes an afternoon for me to do this whole project. So I hope you guys like it. Leave me comments down below and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.